Come on, good morning.
Good morning.
Hello. I'm here for a few days, so
seems we're running late. Let's put the food on the table fast as we're able. Guests are coming at 8. When we're caught in the Christmas rush, it's so easy to lose touch with the true meaning of things and what really matters. Just look up in the December night. There is one star shining bright. It shines on one and all. Shine on, Christmas star. Shine on. Simmer down, pass a big smile around. Now that everything is gold, the children hunker down to see what's hidden beneath the Christmas tree. Look but not touch, they're told. When we're caught in the Christmas rush, it's so easy to lose touch with the truth.
Emma, good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Day before Christmas, guys.
Yes. I do
good morning. That. What did you say, Zuri?
I do love that.
You love that? That is Christmas tomorrow?
Yes.
Oh. We're gonna celebrate it tomorrow?
Yes.
Okay.
Hello.
What are you making?
Roasted bread with salami. I love salami.
Which game?
Just a war game or something.
Oh, okay. But you guys are doing it really well.
She has two teams, I have one team.
So what does that mean? Did she win? I'm just playing.
The first round, I won, so...
Yes.
So I gave her two... She had the first round, she only had one team.
Oh.
So I gave her two teams.
Okay.
I have only one player left.
Okay.
Okay.
Ooh. Okay.
Good job, guys.
Okay.
Oh, six! No! You won. No, you won.
Ooh, yes.
You won.
Yahoo!
Who's is this? This is Zuri's.
Zuri.
And
Daniel.
This is
mine.
Yours.
Yes.
It's Mark Luck.
I got my tablet.
Will your tablet ever?
Will you go straks?
Yeah.
Ga jullie straks weer spelen?
Ja.
Oké.
Oeh, de slangspelletje.
Hi guys! So we are on vacation. We took a short vacation again, and it's in Zeeland, and it was quite a drive. It's still in the Netherlands, but it's closer to Belgium. So yes, and oh, the house is absolutely beautiful, guys, but I'm going to show you that later on. So, and then you're gonna get to see. So if you are wondering where is my husband and where is my other son, they have gone to do some shopping because we came in late yesterday, to be honest. Like, I think it was 8:30, something like that. So that was really late. So we went ahead and had our food, and but I guess you would have seen that by now. So yes, so let me so I think we're gonna get ready. We're gonna, because you're really tired actually. Today we are going to take it easy. It's the weather is not really that good. We wanted to go to the Christmas fair, but so now we are going to go to the movies because there's a really good movie that the kids will love, and we are gonna love the movie as well. So that's what we are going to do today, since it's a bit late and we came in late yesterday. We woke up really early, but we are here for a few days, so we will be leaving late Wednesday. So yeah, so we are celebrating Christmas here as a family of five, and yes, and we just wanted to get out and have our time together as a family, because we don't really get that much so time together. So yeah, this is the best way to do it, and it's really calm out here, no cars, nothing. It's in the middle of nowhere. It's really, really nice. It's actually something that we really love doing, like being in the middle of nowhere and just quiet. And if we want to do something with the kids, we just go and look for it. So, but we like living like, or being in a quiet space while we are on vacation. So yes, guys, see you guys later. Bye.
Shine on.
Hi guys, back again. Did some shopping for this evening. We're making food tomorrow. We're going to have our Christmas dinner with this thing.
Are we gonna eat this?
Yes.
I didn't know this.
So where did you buy this?
I bought this at Action.
This young boy right here decided to bring sushi. It was really nice.
You can taste one.
No, I've already eaten a few. So yes. So they're gonna play. And
look at this.
And at the Action, we bought this 100% natural almond oil. As you can see, it's suitable for makeup remover, for everything, but you all know, guys, you can use it for anything. You have jojoba oil,
like,
and argan oil. So yes, €2.59 a piece. So yeah, that's not bad. I'm gonna have my fruit, my tea, and then I'll be doing my nails for Christmas. I'm going for red this time. Yes. So that's it. See you later, guys. Outfit of the day. Jacket for today. Been done by now. Seems we're running late. Let's put the phone. Hi guys. Pass it. We are going to the movies.
When we're caught in the Christmas rush, it's so easy to lose touch with the true meaning of things and what really matters. Just look up.
So guys, the movie was really nice. Which movie did we watch, guys?
Willy Wonka.
It's about chocolate.
It's getting dark, guys. You can't see me now, so.
It's already dark, actually.
Yeah. And it's late as well.
No.
It was a stick. Stick kind of
thing. Zuri, did you like the movie?
Yes.
Shine on, Christmas star. Shine on, Christmas star. Shine.